At the heart of the flexible methodology are the following theses: individuals and interactions over processes and tools, working software over comprehensive documentation, customer collaboration over contract negotiation, responding to change over following a plan. Cycle. The project consists of repeated sprints, each of which includes planning, development, testing, and demonstration. This requires constant involvement and corresponding qualification from the client. The lengths of the sprints are the same, ranging from 1 to 4 weeks. When an important milestone is reached, the result of the sprint can be deployed. Sprint. The client's wishes are recorded in a list called the backlog. Then the plan for future sprints is laid out. Daily meetings, scrums, are held within the project team, where the progress of the work is controlled. At the end of each sprint, the client sees and analyzes the results and makes adjustments. Minimum viable product. Don't try to get a complex product immediately. Concentrate on creating a minimum viable product that can be shown to users to check which improvements are needed and which functions are not. Benefits. A detailed requirement specification is not necessary. Controlled development. Lower price due to the absence of risks, which are always built into a fixed price quote. Ask us whether Agile methodology is suitable for your project.